John and Adam, and we are driving out of Las Vegas, Nevada through the goddamn desert.
Listen to some Freebird, yeah!
My guitar solo 8 right now, I've been keeping track.
Hello, in the studio, I'm using all these amps to get a pretty good tone. No, really, I'm using the Bogner and the Tube Screamer.
Guitar, John.
Yeah, this is the guitar I'm using for tracking. Just the Jackson USA Kelly. Got some foam in the back to keep the springs quiet.
Really?
Yeah, using Duncan JB's. They're my favorite. Pretty freaking simple.
Cool.
So you want to tell us about your gear?
Yeah. So guitar, tracking, bass, and I'm using my good old SVT. Pretty old one too. And running a 808 into it, which is something I've been doing lately. Get a good distortion going. And he's also got DI and a Sans amp running. And
what's up there? So it's been our guitars and bass informative thing. Rhythm guitars are all done. Bass is like 3/4 and guitar solos got started the other day. I'm gonna go in today and do vocals. I have like 7 out of 9 vocal tracks done. So we're getting into the tail end here, and there might be one more video. We'll be done in about a week. Yeah.